Godzilla vs. Biollante, the boy who saw the wind director, Kazuki Omori, passes away at 70. The director passed away on Saturday due to acute myeloid leukemia. The Directors Guild of Japan announced on Tuesday that film director Kazuki Omori passed away at the Hyoko College Medicine Hospital on Saturday, November 12, due to acute myeloid leukemia. He was 70. Omori's close relatives held a private funeral. There will be a public service for Omori at a later date.